Ryan, are you sure none of these are real monsters?
Stewie, it's going to be fine. Look, here's our first house.
There you go. A Cornish game hen for you. A Cornish game hen for you. Everybody gets a hen. Would you like some gravy? Sure you'd like some gravy.
Oh my God, Brian, you were right. Halloween is the best. Look how much candy I have. Oh, where should we go next? Oh, look, there's Mort's house. Oh, but I hope he doesn't have some gross Jewish candy like Rugelach or Hamantaschen right, Brian? Brian, where are you?
Hey, kid, nice costume.
Really? Oh my God, thank you so much. My mother bought it for me, and I was worried it might be a tad banal, but if you big kids like it, then it must be pretty cool.
That's a nice bag of candy you got.
Oh, thank you. You know, it's actually a pillowcase. They're sort of thrifty around my house, you know.
Well, now it's ours.
Well, no, but how about this? You can have the apple and the raisins and the cheese and crackers with a little red stick. I don't know how that's candy, but...
Thanks, duck boy!
Hey, get back here! Hey, that's my candy! Damn you, that's my candy! Oh, how could this day get any worse? Yeah! Brian, help me! Brian!
Hey, there you are.
Brian, where were you?
Oh, that jerk dog from our patio door somehow got inside a hubcap. I just wanted to alert the owner of the car. I left a note on his windshield. What is wrong with you?
You abandoned me! And some larger children took my candy!
All right, look, just calm down. It's still early. We'll get you more candy.
Brian, this isn't working.
What do you want me to do, Stewie? It's late. Everybody stop giving out candy.
Well, then let's get my candy back, Brian. Let's track down the punks who stole it and make them pay.
Look, Stewie, I don't think that...
Brian, please. This is my first Halloween, and it's ruined.
All right, fine. We'll look for them.
Good. Because so far, Halloween's a bigger letdown than being a Mets fan.
Opening day, and here's the first pitch, and the season's over.
Okay, there they are, Brian. And they've still got my candy. You distract them, and I'll run up from behind and grab it.
Stewie, don't be ridiculous. They're kids, and I'm an adult. I'll just go over there and calmly ask them to give back the candy. Hi, fellas.
Hey, look, it's Snoopy. Hey, Snoopy, where's Woodstock?
Ah, that's a good one. Listen, my friend Stewie, he's just a baby, and you guys took his candy earlier. Now, what do you say you just give it back, and we all forget this ever happened?
Sure, why not? Your friend's candy is right around the corner.
All right, terrific.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop it! Hey, let me go! No! Ah!
Oh my God, you look so cute! What is that, spray paint?
Yeah, those little punks want a war, and now they've got one.
Hey, here's someone who might understand how you feel.
Hey, how you doing? First day being pink?
Yeah.
Welcome to hell.
All right, Brian, we're getting my candy back, and here's how it's gonna go down. First, we track down those teenage hoodlums and kill them all!
Yeah, okay, fine, let's kill them.
Wait, really? No way! No, I was only half serious, but we can't do that! Oh my God, Pink Brian is crazy, Brian! Oh, man!
I know we can't. I just feel bad they stole your candy.
Well, now I know how Peter feels when Mort steals his paper.